against my better judgment, we're gonna go for an ARAM game. I mean, playing League is kinda unlike me as is right now. Just so many other good games. Sorry if I'm speaking quiet, I'm still just waking up here. It's a little early. We're saving up our currency. I don't know, I guess the latest two ladies are good. This one's been recommended and looks pretty fun. We ended up getting that one, Senna, or no, not them. Who did we end up purchasing? I don't even think I've played her yet. I'm so bad at navigating this, so Samira. We do already have her. Chugger, Trinimir. Special discount price. Alright. Let's not go with Sinzao. I don't even know if I want Aatrox. Let's see if they'll swap me for the ADC. That'd be cool. Aatrox, eh? Someone left, alright. Yeah, that was gonna be a zesty one. Majority of us were just, ooh, misfortune. Let's pike. This actually looks pretty darn good. Should still just go with this one, though. Should be fun regardless. I'm excited for the Blitz and Pike combo. Can I see if Pike wants to switch? Nah, what fun is that? Looks like we're doing misfortune. Sorry, just sipping on my coffee as per ritual status quo. 70k on the Sona, that's gonna be zesty. Twisted Fate's got some nice points on him. Looks like Yon Pike next. Olaf and the rest. Singed and Twisted Fader and fancy gold, so I think we'll get carried. I'm excited for the Blitz and Pike, though. Should I get some music on? Or I guess the in-game audio effects will come in. Can't believe I've forgotten about that. Oh my, we got DC'd. No way. My rig. Oh, yeah, boy. I'm gonna do something that's called a pro gamer move. Sit up straight a little more. Alrighty. 98%. Israel and Italy. They have some nice poke. Kinda one tank. Just a BF sword. Stands for the big freaking sword. Didn't you know?
Not a problem. Minions have spawned.
Just focus on pushing the minions up. Doing some nice assisting damage on here. Teammates are going a bit on the ballsy side. We're cleaning up CS though. Just play it safe for now. Oof. Oof. Not even close. Probably should have just let them kill me. Got him. Worth. So Olaf's coming for it. Oh no. That's fine. Let's just get crit. I feel like it's the way to go. attack speed. Let's call it good. Alright, I'm gonna have a sip of coffee. Don't mind the ASMR. Get another big sword. It's a little awkward. So if I sell that and sell this, I must be getting off the course. God. You just got the Penta, my boys. Lordy, lordy. Thank you. I get DC'd. Yo. This is the saddest thing.
A summoner has reconnected.
Oh, is that me reconnecting? Did I die? No, I didn't die. Just don't let me buy. Alright. Oof.
An ally has been slain.
Some lifesteal would have done the trick for me. Well, it seems like I've just tilted now. Easy on you plebs, they say. Supposed to die a while ago, probably. A bit of lifesteal. So, we already have a mythic, so I don't think we're allowed that one.
Enemy double kill.
Yeah, I feel like 20% lifesteal is the next best, eh? Can't believe we still got that Penta. Let's go clean this up. Our crit is like doubled, so. I don't know what I'm building now. Kinda wanna get Phantom Dancers. Even though I definitely probably should still get Bloodthirster. That's fine. We're improvising. So which new focus has Ezreal and Yone by the looks of it? Or we just need to defend. definitely shouldn't be building, like, all this. Still 25 away now. Oh no. One of the big guys. Lifesteal off him pretty well now. Cleaning up, boys. Let's get some lifesteal off of these minions. Yeah, it's game, I think. Sad face. Now we got it. But did he get a Penta? I think let's max it out with this guy. Zesty game, they're beating us by one kill now. Alright. Death stance, eh?
Not a problem.
Alright, I'm gonna sip my coffee. It's gonna be toasty. Jeez, Ezreal early, that'd be swell. Even if we can take Yone out of the equation early. The time is nigh. Still. We're at 100% crit. Guess we do need Grievous. So we have enough for Executioner's Call, so we'll get it.
Shut down.
Easy. Oh, that was a good game. We got the pentakill, guys. The pentakill. Let's give it to Pike. Why not? That was zesty. Got the S rank. Advanced details. Yeah, S did good damage. True damage. Ooh, excuse me, I'm burping a little. There's not really a way to look at highest crit, eh? 839. It's not too crazy. I guess my objective damage is pretty good too. TF melted it. Alright, that was a good one, guys. Thanks for watching. Yeah, cheers.